Okay, you win. I'm Stanley Brown, the former head of this hospital. I started experimenting on people when this facility was closed. I was in Ingrid's ward because some strange man hired me to kill her. When everything went wrong, he told me to get rid of you. That's really all I know. You saw how I sold this concoction to some B-level actress. A competitor of your dead Adeline. I found the potion recipe in an alchemy book and tested it on my patients to achieve the necessary result. Just look at these photos.
I know who he's talking about. We should check Ingrid's house. First, I'll call the police. This lunatic is dangerous. Randall, follow her. I'll check the house.
Wow, I was expecting to see Miss Ingrid Bischow. I'm Kelly Parker, a journalist for Paranormal Today. I followed you and your brother to the theater. Then I went to Ingrid's house to find clues that prove she's guilty. Rumor has it, she was jealous of Adeline. If you don't turn me into the police, I'll hack her mail. You just need to find the password. Here, this might help.
Thank you. I loved going to the... and watching the... When I went home, I would wear my mother's... and imagine that I was an actress. After the theater degree, I worked hard and achieved my first success. The applause in the hall was proof of it. I also met my first... the theater director. My life ran out when a new actress named Adeline took the cast, and she not only took my lead role, but also my love, Andreas. Using the alchemical, I'll get revenge on her, and everything will go back to normal. It may seem... but I'm ready for anything. Her... will be the price.
Poison Adeline with a potion? What does it mean to take her youth? This is more serious than I thought. Andreas could escape at any moment. I can go to your brother and tell him everything about Andreas and Ingrid's conspiracy. You should hurry to Andreas' house to press charges and make sure he stays put.